Hey silent investors, and welcome back to another video. So today we're going to talk about Workhorse and just talk about this huge dip that it's having right now, dropping under $20. Okay, so is it time to buy? Is it time to sell? What should we do, you know, as an investor? Before I continue, guys, I am giving away $25. All you guys have to do is subscribe and stay active here on my channel. On top of that, guys, I'm also giving away $50 to a random person that uses my referral link down in the description below to sign up with Webull. Okay, you sign up, you get a free stock deposit, $100, you get a second free stock, and you get a third free stock right now for a limited time. So hurry up. Don't forget to claim your three free stocks. You guys can see that most of these stocks are like around $9, $10, guys. So do not miss out on that. Now, you guys can see that Workhorse has been dropping for the past few days. If we look at this overall, at some point, you know, Workhorse reached $31, and you guys can see how it continues to drop. And the main reason why you need to understand this is because the USPS contract hasn't been announced. That is the main thing. Remember, this is a gambling stock. You know, gamble as much as you want. You know, remember, if you gamble, I don't know, $1,000, make sure that you can afford to lose $1,000, because this stock is very unpredictable at some cases, but mostly because it all depends on the USPS contract. Okay, yes, and see that we didn't get an announcement in September. We're already like a little bit over October, almost coming to the end, and we still haven't received any news when it comes to Workhorse. So that is pretty bad. If we don't get anything on October, it's going to continue dropping, you know, in the beginning of November. If we still don't get anything, you know, it's going to drop. So let me know down in the comment section below if you plan on selling, holding on, or will it continue to drop. I personally feel that it's going to continue to drop until we get any news, absolutely any news. You guys can see that down here, we really haven't received any news. That's the main reason why it continues to drop. But it's a good thing to buy the dip. But once again, it's a gambling stock. You know, if they don't get this contract, then Workhorse is going to be done for. So let me know down in the comment section below. But I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, give it a big thumbs up. Let me know once again in the comment section below how many shares you have. And I will see you guys on my next video.